Medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Thank you. Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Clearance confirmed.
medical log.
Corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh god! Hold on! I can help you!
Not me! Save hydroponics! We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's no time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Several level 3 security clearance required.
You okay?
Stop that, Hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
Want it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the track? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Flight deck tram control.
your hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientist left the workstation open.
Elizabeth Frost, to all survivors, turn back. Everything we grew.
Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we bent the bastard into space.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
zero gravity.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid Ray, this is... that's not possible. Mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
I'm pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity. Dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Thank you. Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Lifted. attempted. zero gravity. Zero gravity. Thank you. gravity. exiting zero gravity.